That was a red fox den that you just saw, and I'm tucked away down here in some old grapevine bramble on an embankment across from the den, waiting to get a glimpse of the kits, see if they come out. The vixen had quite a big litter in that den. And she's returning to that den. This is not her first year there. And so you can see there's plenty of field location around the den. Even though the den is tucked up in a wooded embankment, the red fox, they really prefer the field locations to den because, you know, their primary food source is rodents. You know, mice and rabbits. They also go after birds and things like that, and voles and moles and stuff, but primarily their food source is found in field locations. And so if at all possible, the vixen, the female fox, tries to pick a den location that is closest to the food source so she doesn't have to go so far and leave her kids for so long. So you can see that there's six of them over there in that den. Of course, they're all out tussling around and wrestling and playing the dominance game. And actually, now there's seven of them. So we got four on the bottom and two on the upper right side. One has a rabbit carcass, and then there's one up high coming down the bank now. Now this is. Let's see, what time is it? So I think it's about 9:30 in the morning. And this is early April. Let's see, this is April 14th. April 14th at 9:30 in the morning. And we're looking at a red fox den with seven kits playing around the entrance. Now I'm only about, let's see. I'm about 20 feet from this den. Burrowed down here in the bushes. So I'm pretty close. I don't want to disturb the kits or the den site. Don't want to leave my scent by the den site, and so I'm going to keep my distance here. I'm not going to get any closer. But this is very typical here in the mountains of Vermont to see fox litters in mid-April like this. Breezy today. It's bringing in some storms, and you can see the breeze kind of spooks these guys a little bit. Every time the big gust comes, they hightail it back up to the hole. Very curious. Brand new world to them. Just like any infant. And their ice blue eyes are taking in everything. Their ears and nose. All their senses. They touch everything. They taste everything. I'm gonna leave those guys up to their daily routine, get out of the den territory and head on back.